Hi, it's Amanda from the Art of Education. I noticed that when it came time for cleanup in my art room, often there would be 15 kids at one of the sinks and no kids at the other. So my solution was to create these sink numbers. And really simply, I just labeled them sink number one and sink number two. This actually is a lot more useful than I even ever imagined because, for example, they're matched to my color tables. So yellow and purple clean up at sink number one, and blue and orange clean up at sink number two. But it's also really great because if I need to soak something in one of the sinks or there's something really messy going on, I can say, okay, today everybody needs to clean up at sink number two. Or kids who clean up at sink number one, just beware there's something in the right-hand side. So it's really been a super effective and easy thing that's made the art room a lot better. For more art ed tips and tricks, don't forget to visit The Art of Education at theartofed.com.